Cuando buscas crecer en el Señor, para Él ya eres el mejor. Mantente en el podio de los triunfadores. Dios te quiere siempre entre los mejores. When you seek to grow in the Lord, for Him you are already the best. Keep yourself in the podium of the overcomers. God wants you always with the best. Diario busco temas para predicar y el más bello de todos es amar. Quiero siempre lo mejor para ti, para que eso me venga a mí. I seek daily themes to preach, and the most beautiful one of all is to love in the Lord Jesus Christ. Quiero siempre, I want always the best for you, so that will come to my life. Tengo a mis hijos lejanos y ruego que no sean vanos. Nuestra vida va a terminar y Dios nos quiere antes salvar. I have my children far away, and I pray that they will not be vain. Our life is going to end, and God wants to save us before. No sigas a hijos de Satanás o perderás gozo y paz si sientes que no puedes amar. La palabra debes más estudiar. Don't follow children of Satan, or you will lose joy and peace. If you feel that you cannot longer love the word, you should study more. Si quieres que Cristo la gloria te abra, medita y practica su santa palabra. Solo agradas a Dios viviendo por fe. De otra forma pierdes, yo muy bien lo sé. If you want Christ to open his glory for you, meditate and practice his holy word. You please God only when you live by faith. In other way, you lose. I know this well. Yo no escribo desconsuelo porque pertenezco al cielo. De allá vengo y allá voy. Por eso contento y confiado estoy. I do not write discouragement because I belong to heaven. I come from there, and there is where I am going. For that reason, I am happy and I trust. Muchos se van a condenar, por eso mucho hay que predicar. Ayuda a niños pobres con amor para que encuentren el camino mejor. Many will go to hell. For that reason, We need to preach a lot. Help poor children with love so they will find the best way, the best road. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. Give the best for them. May they always be in the best way on this life. Which is the best way in this life? To be in you, Heavenly Father, to be in Jesus, to be in your Holy Spirit, to be in your word. May my listeners stay in the podium of the overcomers, the podium where the prophets were, the podium where the apostles were. I request, God of heaven and earth, your help for the specific needs of my listeners, for those who are ill, that you heal them in your mercy, for those who need a job, that you give it to them, for those who have whatever need they have, that you help them, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.